New at 10, several former employees are now suing Medline Industries after they were fired for refusing to get a COVID-19 vaccination. Medline is based in Northfield. It ships medical supplies around the world and is now the subject of a civil rights lawsuit filed in federal court. The former employees claim the company violated Title VII of the 1964 Civil Rights Act and the Americans with Disabilities Act. So far, Medline Industries has not issued a comment.